G'day, Kaleidow here, and welcome back to Legacy Realm! So here I am on my plot, and I have all of these sweetie pies, as usual, here with me. Thank you so much to everyone who has been hopping on the server. I've been having so much fun on here. I've been on nearly every single day, and you guys are so, so sweet. So I want to update you guys on what I've been doing on my plot recently. As I just said, I've been playing quite a lot. And this is what I've been doing. So this is my house. It is inspired by the house in Up. If you guys don't know that movie, it is one of my absolute favorites. I get the feels when I think about Up. It is just such a lovely movie. And in Up, they have a rainbow house, the little old man does. And I thought I would try to recreate it with my own twist, of course. And I think this looks so cool on top of this little mountain. Some of you guys donated some flowers and some grass to me, so I think that looks really adorable around it. But yeah, it is definitely a work in progress. I haven't ranked up at all, so I'm still rank L, but I have so much money because I've been trying to save up to only buy clay. And all of this clay did cost a lot because I had to buy flowers to go with it. So you guys can buy yourself some clay and flowers to color that clay at /shop. Some of you have been asking me about that, but yeah, you can get your clay at /shop. It is very expensive, I have to say, but it is doable. I've been able to save enough to nearly create this entire house. I still have a long way to go though. Also, I moved all of my chests and furnaces all the way down in a little hole here. So hop down here and then there is nothing right now. Well, there actually is something. There's some chests. So I only have a few chests right now, but I basically want to cover all of these walls with chests, and I think that would be really neat. And then I'm not sure what I'm gonna have in the middle, but yeah, that is my plan. I'm trying to get a bit more organized than last time, and I think I definitely am. I'm feeling very, very confident about my home so far. I can't wait to have my very first house party. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Also, you guys have probably noticed that I've done some more terraforming around my plot on my water floor, so that's nearly finished. I just want to kind of add a few things, like I want to add some leaves to go across things to look like bushes. I want to add some grass. I want to add some ores in the stone to make it look more natural. I think that'd look really, really cool. But down here, you guys can see that Harambe is now gone. Thank goodness, because that was the worst Harambe I've ever seen. It was dreadful. But today, we are going to be building somebody else's creation in the subscriber box. So today's lucky winner is Angelina Tran. And she says that she would like me to build a unicorn. Oh my god, I'm sorry, so cute. But we are going to try our best to build a unicorn. See how I go. Unicorns are usually white. I have a bit of clay, so let's try to do a little bit of a rainbow hair look. I don't have that many. I might have to take some clay out of my walls. That's okay, but down here, I think I have some wooden things somewhere. Okay, I think the fences are upstairs, but what I'm going to do is get everything that I need, and then we're going to start building our little unicorn. Yay! I think I have everything that I need. I have two different colored eyes. I have black and blue because I'm not sure which one I'm going to like most. And actually, I just realized I'm going to have to get some tools. Alrighty, I got some tools, and before we start building, I just want to let you guys know that if you would like to get a chance to be chosen to have your creation built in the subscriber box in the next episode, all you have to do is comment down below your in-game name and something that you would like me to build. So just like a little suggestion, it can be whatever you like, anything on the top of your imagination. So just let me know down below in the comments. I read all of them. And also thank you to everyone who has suggested things. It's actually really, really hard to choose because there are just so many cool ones, but I really, really wanted to build a unicorn. I've never done this before, so I'm so excited to do this. Yay! I guess we better start off with the legs. like this. Let's go like that. And should we? I think it's gonna have a little belly and then a bigger head, so it's kind of chibi. It's gonna be a little chibi guy. Excuse me, Elfie. Elfie, you can't be inside its belly. Oh no, I'm going to have to make it smaller, aren't I? So I'm trying to think of how I'm going to do the head, because it has to have a horn to be a unicorn, of course. So I think it has to be three, so then the head can be like this. Okay, we're working on it, It's gonna be very little. I don't want it to be too little though. Maybe I'll make its legs a lot taller. We might try doing that. Okay, I'm just winging this, guys. This is how I build. I do trial and error when I build. If you guys wonder how I build stuff, I put blocks down and then I take them away. And oh, she's changed the color of my unicorn. What magic is this? Is it a magical unicorn now? Okay, we needed to have a tail too, but I'm not sure. I wanted to have rainbow-ish hair, so these two colored hair, and maybe it should have blue eyes then. This is gonna be a little bit difficult. I think that has to be that block, and then maybe we can try the blue eye. Oh no! Oh wait, it's happening guys. It might work, you know. No, we don't know yet. Okay, we're making some progress here. Should that go there? No, it looks like a rhinoceros now. Maybe it should be like, okay, that looks, this looks kind of cute. Okay, it's kind of, oh my gosh, I'm doing it, guys. It doesn't look totally terrible, but we need it to have a horn. So, yes, that's where we're going to put it. Oh wait, does a horn go here? I'm not sure where the horn goes on a, I don't know where the horns go on a unicorn on top of its head. So I guess there? Oh wait, let's just pretend. It's still connected, guys. It still looks connected. Do you love it? I love it! We need a little bit of a tail, doesn't it? So let's give it a little tail. I'm gonna, oi, get out of the way, Mr. Awesomeness. Get out of my way, Moonlight. Come on, man. Come on, guys. Come on, out of the way. Okay, it's got a little tail too. Oh no, what happened to its nose? It kind of looks like a duck. It kind of looks like a duck, let's be honest. Stop changing the color of my nose, of its nose. No, that kind of looks like a horse. Wait, we gotta, there we go. It is looking so much better. I think it's little feet, it needs better feet. What do horses have on their feet? Do they have a hoof? Do they have toes? Oh, it has little toes. It's lying down. Oh my gosh. Is it cute, guys? I don't know. I think this didn't really take me that long to make compared to the other one, but I guess this isn't meant to take five ever. Everyone loves it in the chat too. Yay! What I might do is actually change the color of the floor to kind of like match it, I guess. And I guess that is my little unicorn. All right, I'm just gonna add some little sprinkles around here. Put one there. And we are done. This is my little unicorn, guys. I hope you like it, Angelina. We nearly have the same name, actually. People used to always call me Angelina when I was little. So we are like twins in parallel universes. Now we have a unicorn. Yay! Awesome. Well, what I want to do right now is actually, if you guys didn't notice, I have these four rewards keys and I really, really want to open it. So today I actually voted. Oh, wait. Can you guys not come on? So what I'm going to do is actually empty out my inventory and then we're going to head on over to spawn and open these keys. Well, open some chests. I haven't opened any of the vote ones, so I'm so excited. Here we are at spawn and I have my keys. So if you guys want to get yourself a key to open the rewards mystery box, all you have to do is do /vote, and I'll show you guys. And then you click on each of those links. So you just press T to write, and then you just click on each of those links, and then it will come up with a thing. I'll just show you guys real quick. It'll be like, are you sure you want to open the following website? And you click yes, and it will open it in your browser, and then you just write in your name, and then you vote for Legacy Realms. It's really, really easy, guys. And this way you get a free key, and then you can use it on here, and let's see what we get. Oh my gosh, I hope I get some, I don't know what I want. I think I want that. Yes, I got a fallen star. Awesome, that's exactly what I wanted. I was just about to say that. Okay, let's see what else we can get. Oh man, I want some magical clay. Magical clay would be cool. Please, magical clay. Oh no, that's still cool. We got a grenade. That'll be very helpful. We got 7, wow. That'll be very helpful when we are mining. Okay, we got 2 more to go. Let's see if I can get me some magical clay this time. Please. Oh, we got some money. That's cool. 1 million. That's all right. Last time. Hopefully, fingers crossed. I really, really want that magical clay. Really, really want it. If I don't, that's all right. Oh my gosh, I got it. I got 25. Cool. Now we have exactly 200. Yes. Yay, I'm so happy. Well, I really just want to use these grenades, but we have a fallen star. So let's go ahead and open that. This is only a common, but that's all right. We got a chest plate. It's a scrap metal chest plate. Pretty awesome. Let's put that on right now. Oh, someone gave me some oak leaves. Why, thank you. So here I am at my house, and I have my signs here. I'm going to sign some plots this episode, of course. But very, very first thing I'm going to do is actually rank up, because I have been saving all of my money, and I know that I should probably still be saving because my house is nowhere near done, but I just want to be at a better place. And oh my gosh, look at all that jewels down here. That's exactly what I need. I'll be able to get a lot more money at this one. So we are now at rank M. This is one of my favorite mines for sure, just because I love the little mushrooms. I love the trees, how you can like go inside them. They're so cute. And there's so much more emerald here I can see, and diamond and gold. So hopefully I'll be able to save up for some more clay. So now I am signing some plots, and I am at Maramarosa's, and to Angie, rate plot here. Okay, I'll have a bit of a look around, but oh, this is very cool. I like that it's all enclosed by terraforming. That's really neat. So she has a sign here, so I'm going to go ahead and put my signature here. There we go. And what is this here? Sign. So I'm going to go down here and actually put my rating. Is that everything that I need to look at? Oh, she has a little waterfall over there. She has a bit of a cave that she started, and a cute little house. So sweet in here. I can't wait for her to add some more furniture. I won't be able to give her like a 10 out of 10. So I might just give her 7 out of 10. That's what I seem to be giving everyone who doesn't seem to be totally finished yet. Okay, there we go. So 7 out of 10, nearly done, not quite, love heart. So I hope she takes that as constructive criticism. And thank you so much for inviting me to your plot. Oh look, there's a little flower in the window I just saw. Oh, that's so adorable. She gave me a poppy, and I think she gave me a birch sapling too. Oh, thank you. Now we are at Blue Cold Ice's plot, and wow, what is this? This is so different. Reserved for Ethan? Wow, look at all of these flowers. Okay, I'm gonna sign right here. Ta-da, there you go. I really, really like all of the glass that she has going on. And whoa, I thought that was on her plot for a second, but oh, this is very empty in this section. I think she's trying to do what the builders did at plot spawn, but this is still pretty cool. So well done, Blue Cold Ice. I'm going to go ahead and sign somebody else's now. Here we are at a little Bambi's house, little Abster. Plot still under construction. Wow, look, there's like a tree being built. This is like an adorable little Viking shack. Wow, there's so many waterfalls. This is so pretty. I love it. So I'm guessing I get to sign this little thing. Angie, please sign here, break the sign, and then Ethan's meant to be underneath. There we go, all done. Wow, I'm really impressed by your plot, Abstar. Keep up the great work. I think it looks great. Now we are at Toriel Dreamer 7's plot and whoa! I made a daytime to have a better look at this and wow, this is amazing. It's gonna be huge! Kind of reminds me of Atlantis or wow, look at all of these signs here. This is so awesome, I can't! She also has a little chest down there for me and oh my gosh, I'm so happy! This is such a cool epic plot! It's a little bit hard to sign though because we're up flying and you can't really break the signs properly. And there we go. All done. Wow, Toriel, this is awesome. I like that she has the little banners too. So let's have a look in here. She has a fortune spell and some oak saplings. Thanks so much, Toriel. Oh, guys, she's a little elf. Look. She's wearing like this really pretty little gown and she has little elf ears. Oh, she is so cute. So now we are at Cloudy Zed's place and wow, look how cute this plot is and how durable his skin is. So he has his statue. Is that a person? It kind of looks like a stick person in Minecraft. That is so cute. I love that he's like standing up on a rock and he has his arm on his hip. He's so sassy. He's like, hey, you. Kind of looks like he's fabulous. Can you guys see that? Is it just me? I don't know. Most fabulous stick man I have ever seen. Okay, I better sign already. This guy's been standing around like, what are you doing, Angie? Woo, we are done. There you go. I can't get over how adorable his skin is. Look how cute his little tongue is sticking out. Oh! Oh my goodness. So now we are at William's place and wowza. I have no idea what this is going to be, but it looks insane. Oh my gosh, is this like a ship? This is a ship, guys, in the middle. Is this like a ship in a bottle? Wow, that is so cool. It looks like he wants me to sign right there. Okay, I'll sign Kaleidow boat review. I'm too greedy. I am greedy, what? What do you mean? Okay, I can do that. I really, really like the ship. There we go, so I gave him a 10 out of 10. Love the boat, love heart. I really, really do like this boat though. I think it's gonna look even better when the rest of this case, I guess, is finished. It kind of looks like it's going to be a case, but look at that detail in the sail. That is amazing. I could never build something like this. It's so cool. Well, guys, I was thinking of having a mini premature house party, even though my house isn't finished. But Ethan denied everyone off my plot, and because he did it, I can't actually allow them all access again. What I'm gonna do is actually stand in front of my plot, and then we're going to do the outro. But did I just see what I thought I saw? Where are you? Where is that guy? Concrete walrus? What? Oh my gosh, the booty. What? He is so adorable. What is on his head? There's something on your head, sir. There's like little green things. Do you have moss growing on your brain? Oh my gosh, look at that face. He's beautiful. Well, guys, I'm going to leave the video here. Thank you so much for watching. And thank you to everyone who has come online and joined me here on Legacy Realms. The IP will be down below if you guys would like to join. It is a public prison server where you guys can come and hang out with me if you want to, of course. Alrighty, guys, so I'm going to catch you all next time. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Yay. Oh, everyone's allowed on my plot. Yay! Yes!